For the service and repair of electronic brake systems, Apex new EPB service tool demonstration attracted plenty of attention at Automechanica Birmingham. To find out why, GarageWire speaks to Apex Graham Ryder.
A lot of vehicles now, as this one here, has the electronic parking brake on it, so the actual caliper has a motor, you operate on there. You need a special piece of equipment, diagnostic equipment, to actually wind that motor back and to get it into service mode so you can change the pads and the discs. But also, once you've done the job, you need it to wind back in, but you also need it to calibrate. If it doesn't calibrate properly, then the vehicle thinks that it's still got the old pads in there. It's straightforward, really. Once the actual tool's plugged into the OBD port of the vehicle, you just follow the on-screen instructions, and it takes about 2 minutes to get it ready to change the discs.